In this portion of the video, we're going over the regions of the name. So if we're asking you what region is included in 19, 20, and 21, that's going to be the thalamus and the hypothalamus. You're going to refer to the diencephalon. Okay, this region right through here. Next, if we go to the outside of the brain, and we're just going to flip that real quick. And we have, remember, one was frontal, two was parietal, three was occipital, and four was temporal. We're going to be referring to, in this case, the cerebrum, which is part of the telencephalon. And then we're going to flip her back over. And they might, you can also put cerebral cortex in this case. We'll accept that as an answer as well. And next, so we're going to have Z, W, and B. So let me go ahead and bring this a little bit better into view. We have W, which is the pons, Z, which is the medulla oblongata, which actually goes a little bit here. And then we're going to have B, which we know is part of the cerebellum. So that, those three major structures, we know are going to be part of the hindbrain or rhombocephalon. Okay, so either of those will be an acceptable answer. We're going to flip this a little bit so we can see it a little clearer. We're going to look at number 33 or Y, that we both know, we all know that that's, it can be either of those two, but this little section right through here. What region does that belong to? And we're going to associate it with the midbrain. Okay, check. We really know that it's the cerebral peduncle or mesencephalon. So if I'm asking for region, say midbrain or mesencephalon. If I'm asking for part or structure name, make sure you say the cerebral peduncle. And lastly, actually, we're going to combine the next three sections. So we're going to ask you about origins of cranial nerves, okay? So we're going to stick in this midbrain region, and we have Roman numerals. So if you look at Roman numeral 3 and 4, so we're going to rotate this a little bit so you can see it, right here, these two nerves are going to originate from the midbrain. So we know the midbrain includes that cerebral peduncle, as well as those colliculi, part of the corpora quadrigemini. Next, we're going to go to nerves 5, 6, 7, and 8. So if we look, we're going to have that little, we're going to rotate this on the side a little more so you can see it. We have 5, we're going to have 6, 7, and 8. You will have to know what those nerves are. We'll go over those in a different video. But this is going to be the origin, is the pons. So remember the pons, this big ol' 36 or W. Okay. Next, we're going to name the meninges. We have 3. We have the innermost, which is the pia mater, middle layer, which is the arachnoid, and we have the outermost, which is the dura mater. So we have a better visual aspect of that on the spinal cord model, but you may have to refer to your textbook since I don't actually have those layers to show you here.